What are you riding? What is this?
I don't know.
The train.
Choo-choo.
Train, there we go. What is it? Jason, what is this? Huh? Hold on to the rail, Jason.
Hold on right here. Hold on. There you go.
Hi, Dylan!
James is on a trip too.
Jason, what is this? Are you driving the train, Jason? Jason, are you driving the train? Look, you made the light go on. There's a, I think a horn blows too. Press. You like that one?
Huh? I like that one. I like that one.
You know you're supposed to be eating in here, not playing with your trains. Okay, you're gonna have to eat some though. All right, we're kind of doing the tourist thing in Galveston. And I used to adore this place. But after Ike, apparently none of their machines work. They had one of the things that played music. They had this thing. This has got to be the noisiest thing alive. It ain't alive, okay. The noisiest thing that can be used. It has drums. It has cymbals. It has all kinds of musical stuff in there that you can't see right now, of course. There's barber pole, but that's only, that's not attached to it. But it's cool because it's a barber pole. Nothing plays music. Everything had a quarter. Quarter 50 cents, you can make everything play in here. And boy, did it get noisy. But I guess thanks to Ike, there's a telephone booth right there, no telephone booth, it's pretty cool. Thanks to Ike though, I guess none of it works anymore. Oh well. On with the new stuff, I'm guessing. I'll show you a little bit more of this place in a little bit. Say, excuse me!
He's like, whoa, when he got me.
I wanted to get them two running together. Just because you can't go that way doesn't mean she can't.
Quite a few.
I can get you, child.